आप शुरू कीजिए, बोलिए हमें कि क्यों, क्या क्या हुआ था,
क्या बताओ क्या हुआ था,
कब हुआ था,
कब हुआ था,
कब हुआ था,
बोलो।
आप बड़े टीज करते हो, देखिए। नाउ इन 1997 मामा केम अप विद द आइडिया, मामा एज इन दिस मामा, दैट देयर इज समथिंग हैपनिंग इन द इंडियन फिल्म इंडस्ट्री दैट हैज हैपेंड बिफोर, और वो ये बात है कि सोशली रेलेवेंट
आप ही के साथ बात हो रही है और दादू हाथ पकड़ के ये कहानी बताने लगते हैं क्योंकि आपका सिनेमेटोग्राफी और सिनेमेटोग्राफी से ही तो उन्होंने शुरू किया।
शिल्पी बोस जी हमारे बीच में, कामिनी कौशल जी हैं
जो
शील
It's a reunion of sorts, है ना?
Yes.
After how many years? How wonderful! Like we're all together like a family. Hi Varun. Hi, good to see you. Exactly.
Of course,
all friends together. And speaking of friends, it's extremely important कि आप यहाँ हमारे साथ आज हैं, दादू।
We'd reach the scene today, I'm not going to have a dinner, so just take it. And he would have the trust and the feeling that I understood exactly what he wanted, and I've done it without any rehearsal, and he's kept the first shot. Thank you very much. It was such an understated set of working. There was no aggression. There was no noise, there was complete involvement, and all the characters were in character, all of us. It was just a beautiful experience. We shot the scenes when we were supposed to be actually working, say if it's midday, then we shot the scene at midday. If it was night, we did it at night. And I still remember, I got dressed up, and I put a big red tikka on my forehead. Ah, he says, yes, Pilar was a very devoted wife. That is why you got such a big tikka. Please keep it on. So my tikka normally is a, normally we wear a small one like that. But then I was wearing a It was such a wonderful experience. I tell you that made me grow up. I grew up during that event of filming Viraj Prabhu. And I'm really honored that he chose me and he, and I must confess, Abhi, my co-star, where he would say, come on Kamini, why don't you go and tell Vimala to take you to casting? You should go and talk to him. I said, listen Abhi, it's very awkward for me, you know. I mean, if he really thinks I will lose a job, he'll send word, you know. But I feel really self-conscious going and telling him, please stop me in this world. I'd love to do it, but... Then I went. And he asked me in this role, and it's been the role of a lifetime. And I'm so happy I got the Filmfare Award for it. And I was, you know, regarded as a good artist. And they were like, And even today, I think it has a mood. And the one more thing I find very interesting that none of the film was done in the Outer Moon Studios. I was there. And the scenes were shot.
We have a very special gift for you. If you please stand, both of you, we have a book that is written by Ma. And Ma is the chairperson of Bhimal Roy Memorial, honoring these two and Shilpi Bose. Thank you so much for coming.
My father started senior society in 1969. We had a very big terrace. We used to get 16mm projectors and screens. I don't know from where he used to get the films. And he was a very big devotee of New Theatres films. He wanted to name senior society as friend of New Theatres, but K. Abbas Saab, that time was the president of Federation of Film Society, he said, no, you keep it as a general name, and it got changed to senior society. Our first chairman was Mr. Nitin Bose, followed by Fani Mazumdar Saab. And after that, Bimanda was Nitin Babu's assistant as a cameraman. Then it was followed by Nausad Saab. And now we have Mr. Vinod Parekh as our present chairman, who's been very helpful. And I'm grateful to Rinki Ji. We have been doing this relentlessly. Bharti Vidya Bhavan, Bhimal Roy Foundation and Senior Society, and people are very happy with the film, quality of the films, everything, and I thank you all for being here. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Would you please come forward? Come. We've got a chair there.
Dharamji se request karenge, Dharmendra ji.
Dharmendra Dadu, aapka bulawa aaya hai, just to the stage lekar. আমরা কিন্তু গল্প করছিলাম অ্যান্ড উই ওয়ার ইনফর্মিং এভরিবডি কি আপনার অ্যাসোসিয়েশন দাদুর সঙ্গে কী করে শুরু হলো, তো উই হ্যাড এ লিটল স্টোরি টু শেয়ার, আই হোপ ইউ হার্ড ইট না ধর্মেন্দু দাদু গো অ্যান্ড দিস বিউটিফুল পোস্টার হু এলস কুড গিভ দেয়ার উই গো
আপনাকে আমার বইটাও দেবো ইট ইস ভেরি বিগ বিগ অনার দ্যাট ইউ আর স্টিল হিয়ার অ্যান্ড আই থিঙ্ক ইউ আর দ্য ওনলি পার্সন হু ইজ বিন উইথ মাই ফাদার ফর সো মেনি ইয়ার্স অ্যান্ড উড ইউ লাইক টু সে সামথিং প্লিজ অ্যাবাউট বাবা অর অ্যাবাউট সামথিং
ये भी पता नहीं क्या बोलना चाहिए उसी लिए मैं
एनी मेमोरीज ऑफ माय फादर ऑफ वर्किंग विद हिम आई नो आई हैव डॉक्यूमेंटेड ऑल दैट यू सेड अबाउट बाबा अबाउट विमल रॉय प्रोडक्शन इन दिस बुक सो व्हिच इज नॉट बीन देयर
मैं अगर बोल दे जाओ बीच में बोल गया सब
नो प्रॉब्लम
दैट्स ऑल और उसी लिए बाप के पीछे जितने बड़े जीनियस वो थे उससे कहीं बड़े उनके असिस्टेंट थे दे यूज टू एक्ट लाइक एन जीनियस